Well, welcome to Playbach Studio. My name is Ramon Martinez. His name is Carlos Velasquez. It's a 30-year studio. We've been together for 27 years. I think it's the best studio in the island of Puerto Rico. We have the engineering. Carlos is the best editor in the world.
We are a studio, like Ramon says, we have so many years in the business. We have a lot of vintage gear. So we have like a vintage sound mixed with a digital sound. The best of both worlds.
I don't know, we have this board, it's 1980 Harrison board, and we have a lot of speakers, a lot of good mics. We have a lot of trophies, Grammys, the proof, so, and besides, the music speak for ourselves. No. Before the sequence,
together. I love the organic sound coming in. With
that. And in the end, at the almost end, okay, when everybody's in, I will put a like a two. Yeah, so they get like bring it like orchestra type instead of strings. Bigger. Put the like. A fuzz guitar, you know.
Yeah.
And the boys just came and we're doing some of the stuff like Calle 13 and Cultura Profética. Those are one of the biggest names right now. But we did a lot of merengue, like Tonio Rosario, who won a lot of, who was like 5 times nominated to the Grammys.
And now you, if you come to record here, you're in the island, you're gonna have beach, you're gonna have fun, you know, and come to the studio and record at the same time. So this is the place to be.
We usually start at 1 o'clock because we expect that people go to the beach from 9 to 12. Mm-hmm. So that's why we open at 1 o'clock. And so we can sleep the morning or whatever you want to do when you're here. Bien chévere. It's a very peaceful studio. Where the vibe is always on. It's the most important thing. So watch out the competition. That's it.